Buddy Elton Brand put this team together.
Yes, sir. Powell to the basket. And with that, Dallas is on the board. Luka lobbing. And the alley finished by Powell.
That's bad.
Nonsense explanation he delivered. Looking for Simmons and Luka with the tip, and Powell controls the loose ball. Luka runs the floor, and hammering it home is Dorian Finney-Smith. Luka slams on the brakes. Finney-Smith again. Three-pointer no good, but a flush on the offensive glass by Powell. And they also lead the NBA in scoring margin in the quarter as they're outscoring opponents by an average of 4 points per third quarter. The glass after Luka's shot rimmed out. Scott with the tip out rebound, and Kleba is the one to collect it. And Dallas looking to go in front. Hardaway.
A simple bounce pass, I think, but pocket pass works a little better than that pass did.
Luka's shot rolls off. Powell charges in after it, scores.
He's been an animal.
With this set, the first of five in the span of 4 weeks before the All-Star break.
That's fine.
Hardaway, three! He sticks it for the wing, and the lead is back to five. Lost a little bit of the handle. Powell driving hard to the basket.
It is Dwight Powell night.
Finney-Smith in the paint. Gave it up to Powell. 3 seconds. He accelerates on the drive inside. Got all the way to the front of the round to score.